Remember when we were lost at sea? We would look at the bright night sky, thinking of what we could be, or what we could be, how to spend our lives. Remember when we had nothing left? We were strung out in the cold, holding on, trying to save our breath, trying to save our breath. We would not let go. Oh, through the good, through the bad and ugly. Trust in counting stars, we were counting stars, trying to find our way. Remember up on the mountaintop, looking out on the rocks below, thinking, God, will we never stop? We will never stop, no, we won't let go. 'Cause one day we're gonna come back and laugh.
We just wanted to say how proud we are of your accomplishments.
We wanted to say thank you.
We want to say that we love you.
Keep doing incredible and amazing things.
I just wanted you to know how proud we are of how good you're working at school.
We just wanted to say that we're proud of you, and thanks for all your hard work of and having a good attitude getting through this homeschooling period.
And I'm very thankful of all the hard work and the dedication you put in and the time and the effort. It doesn't go unnoticed, and of how independent you are and how smart. And I'm very, very, very proud of you.
We're very proud of you. We miss you very much and sending all our love.
I'm so proud of the person you're becoming and how well you're doing in school. I miss having a goofy self around. Love you.
I am so proud of you and all that you have done so far in your life. You keep up the good work and all that you're doing.
We're proud of how well you move around, make friends with new people, adjust to situations, adjust to different changes like now.
So we want to take the time to say we love you, thank you, and keep up the good work.
Yep, love you, Bubba.
I love you and I miss you. And I appreciate you. I hope to see you soon, okay?
Hey, we love you.
We love you and we're very proud of you.
Thank you for being you. We love you.
Love you. Love you. The Tuesdays.
I'm super proud of you. Continue to be the young man that you are. Big heart and everything. Me and mommy's happy.
Love you.
very proud of you and how hard you work at school, pushing forward with your education and never grumbling. You do very, very well. Very proud of you.
Hey, I just want to say how proud of you we are for being a very understanding child.
We love you, and we are so proud of you.
We love you lots.
Love you lots. And keep doing what you're doing. We're proud of you.
Love you.
Bye.
We'll always be there for you, and thank you for everything that you do. We love you so much.
Keep it up. You do a lot of good work.
Hey, child, we love you. We're so proud of you. Bye.
We love you.
All right, we love you. Mwah. Bye.
We love you. Bye.
I love you. Keep rocking on.
また遊びに来てね。
遊びにおいで。待ってるよ。バイバイ。
And we just want to say that we love you very much.
Word up, boo.
We are happy to say that you are well prepared for your big adventure ahead of you.
We love you and we hope you continue to excel.
You're going to be something special someday. I believe in you. So never give up on yourself. Keep chasing your dream.
Feet tall.
so I can tell you how I feel before I go. Just a year, it's not much time for me to show you I am proud that you are mine. I wish I had known.
Until my moment comes, I'll say,